Hey, what's up guys? I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, back with another Dokkan Battle video. So, if you didn't know, March 18th is a pretty big holiday for Dragon Ball Z fans. Saiyan Day. Seriously. So for the past couple of weeks, a ton of people have been speculating about a major celebration or a super hype unit dropping in the game, and I've heard rumors about LR MUI Goku, or LR Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, so on and so forth. But today we have some official confirmation from Team Dokkan on Twitter. And as it turns out, it's not either of those units. It's actually a transforming Vegeta, similar to the transforming Goku and the transforming Frieza that we got a while ago. This guy's gonna have multiple forms. He's gonna start from his Super Saiyan form and then transform into Super Vegeta. Turn after that, he's gonna transform into Super Saiyan 2 Vegeta. And after that, Super Saiyan God Vegeta. And finally, Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta. And even better news, even better than that, is the fact that it's going to be dropping on both versions of the game at the same time. So I originally thought that was going to be a JP exclusive thing, and then Global might just get like an old Dokkan Fest, maybe AGL Cooler or something, but to hear that we're both getting this new unit at the same time is super awesome, considering I'm a Global main. No hate to JP, love JP, but I've just always been like a Global focus guy, right? So that's awesome for us Global players who are used to waiting 3 to 6 months for any new unit on JP to come to our version of the game. That's fantastic. So both versions, both player bases will be getting this brand new transforming Vegeta at the same time on Saiyan Day, March 18th. Mark it in your calendars. That's pretty much all we know about this Vegeta at the moment. We don't know what his passive is going to be, what his leader skill is going to be, if he's going to be leading a new category, what his super attacks look like, anything like that. I'm sure the information will come out soon, and I will keep you guys posted when more info comes out. But for the time being, all we know is Saiyan Day, transforming Vegeta. That's pretty much it. One thing I did want to mention that's been on my mind is I really hope they put in more work and more effort into this guy's transformations and super attacks than they did for the AGL Goku and the Tech Frieza. Because let's be honest, I think everybody can agree with me that the super attacks for the Frieza and Goku were super lazy, man. Everything up until the final transformation where they actually had a unique super attack, a new super attack, everything else was super generic. We've seen the same Kamehameha over and over again, and it was just, I don't know, a little bit underwhelming to me. So hopefully for this Vegeta, since it's for Saiyan Day, since it seems like it's just him by himself, they can put a little bit more effort into the card, into the unit, and just make him extra special. So I'm excited for it. As you guys know, I did commit to not summoning on Global. This might throw a wrench in my plans. I don't really know. I'll see. I'll see what he looks like, what he does, whether or not he's actually worth breaking my no summons commitment, I guess. But for the time being, that's all I know, guys. I did want to show you guys, if you are, you know, fairly new, you don't really know what's going on with the transforming mechanic, I'll show you with the AGL Goku we got from a while ago. So here we go. So what you guys see on the screen right now is the AGL transforming Goku that was released about 6 months ago. So initially, when you first start the fight, he's in his Super Saiyan 1 form, but every time he comes back, he'll transform. So the next turn, he'll be Super Saiyan 2 with a brand new super attack, brand new passive, as well as some different links. Turn after that, he'll be Super Saiyan 3, as you can see. And then after that, he'll be in Super Saiyan God. And last but not least, he'll be Super Saiyan Blue. So that's pretty much how the transforming Vegeta, as far as we know right now, is going to work as well. So he'll start off as a Super Saiyan Vegeta, and then Super Vegeta, Super Saiyan 2 Vegeta, Super Saiyan God Vegeta, and last but not least, Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta. Now, like I said, the super attacks for the Goku and the Frieza before the final transformation were super lazy. They were very lame. So hopefully Vegeta gets a little bit more love, and he'll just be a little bit more exciting overall as a unit. We'll have to see. Like I said, I'll keep you guys updated, but let me know in the comments down below what you think about this Vegeta, whether or not you're excited personally to summon for him, and maybe some predictions about what category he'll lead. Or maybe two categories if he ends up being a dual category lead. But that's gonna do it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, if you liked the video, then make sure to like the damn video. And if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, you like what you see, then make sure to hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell too, so that YouTube knows you wanna stay up to date with all of my latest content. But that's all I gotta say. Hope you guys have a fantastic day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media. signing out.